Let's take a closer look at the head Sharapova Combi Bag. This racquet bag is an awesome option for ladies out there who still want to have a stylish look going to the courts but want a functional bag. Now this bag is meant to carry up to 8 rackets. Let's take a look at the features. Right in front, we do have a small accessory pocket. So this is gonna be for your smaller items like your dampeners and your grip tape right there. Then it does have 3 main compartments. One compartment does feature head's climate control technology, which will keep your rackets and your strings protected from the elements. As you can see, I fit 4 rackets very nicely in here. So up to four rackets in that protected compartment. Then there's 2 other pockets that will hold several other rackets. I have left the middle compartment open. This bag does come with a wet dry bag as well. So I've thrown a pair of shoes right in there and then simply am utilizing that middle storage space for a shoe compartment. You could also throw some other gear, towels, change of clothes in there. Then the third compartment, again, pretty large. I've got 2 rackets, but as you can see, there's still a lot of room for either more stuff or a couple more rackets. So holds a lot of stuff. Then if we take a look at the bottom of this bag, they do have feet on this bag, which is really nice. It will keep your bag nice and protected from the elements, keep it clean. Then we have backpack straps that are adjustable and padded, and then grab handles on top. And then last but not least, this bag's made of a really nice durable material and a leather combination material that's gonna hold up to your everyday use. And that was a closer look at the head Sharapova Combi Bag.